Have you ever heard of a Swedish fire log?
Sometimes these are called a rocket stove, and you usually make it by drilling a hole in the top and the side of a log. But because I found this hollowed out log, I had to give it a try. And honestly, it worked way better than expected, but I think that's just because it was so dry out.
After enjoying the fire for a while, we decided it was time to turn in for the night and said our goodbyes to the log. It would be ash by morning.